Hey guys, today's play game of Castlevania, Lords of Shadow. This is a Castlevania game that was released for PS3 back in 2010. So yeah, let's check it out. I haven't really played it before. Okay. Select
where to go. A storm is coming. Mankind faces ruin and despair. The world is changing. Yet hope remains in the hearts of the people. We go about our daily lives never knowing the forces that can change our destinies forever. We are oblivious, ignorant like sheep to the slaughter. This night, in the year of our Lord 1047, marks the beginning of our journey together. A journey into darkness, into madness. I watch him from the shadows. Is he the one? He has come far already, but he will be tested.
Okay. Well.
The struggle for supremacy is eternal, inevitable. Victory is the natural objective of every creature on this world. They will kill and die for their kind to dominate. Some call this eternal struggle equilibrium, the balance between light and darkness. These are dark times, times without hope. Men of faith claim that this is a test from God to strengthen our spirit. Perhaps this is true. Perhaps it is simply a pious lie. If it is true, darkness has come to engulf once proud humanity, and we are witnessing the end of mankind.
Graphics actually look really good. For a PS3 era game, it looks similar to Assassin's Creed level in terms of graphics, which is pretty nice. Son. Alright, so we got some hack and slash type gameplay here. So this is actually the first Castlevania game I've played that's like not a platformer. So yeah, it's kind of interesting to me. It's like not a platformer. It's the first Castlevania game I played that's not a platformer, so yeah. Werewolves. This is more like a hack and slash. So yeah, this Castlevania game is more like a hack and slash compared to the old school platformer Castlevania games. Pretty different. I guess that's how they make it work in 3D. So. Look at all the rain effects here. It's raining pretty heavily, dude. It's pretty much playing like Devil May Cry right now. To be honest. It's playing a lot like Devil May Cry. Wait. Press any button. Oh. basically how much Vancouver rains. Oh man. Oh, oh. Okay. Let's see, we can learn a new one? Just like the grass moves. Try the guillotine. By skill. Yeah, I could do a guillotine. Okay. To hold that piece of lumber or something? Hold it, I guess, too. Hold R2 or something. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. There we go.
Who are you?
I am Gabriel.
I have traveled here seeking the Guardian of the Lake.
You are from the Order? They sent you?
How do I find him?
He will find you. In the forest.
Lycanthrope, okay. There's a werewolf, basically.
I follow him into the old forest, watching him from afar. He is strong indeed. The one god comes to drive out the many, but here, in this place, God's influence is thin and threadbare. The old gods still hold sway here. Few venture this far into the wolf.
Yeah, pretty nice graphics though.
What motivates a man to confront?
Yeah, I guess similar level to Assassin's Creed 2, which is also PS3. Solitude,
exposing him to defeat and death. The answer is love. A force so powerful that all reason becomes blind to it. Blind to all things. Even the truth. Loss of love can make a man desperate. Desperate enough to do anything to bury the truth, to hide from its pain.
Werewolves riding werewolves. Care werewolves riding werewolves. What the heck? The smaller werewolves riding bigger werewolves. Okay. Let's see what the weapons. Can't buy anything. Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay. It's one of these levels. Pretty fast moving, man. Jump onto the werewolf. Oh. Shit. Back. badass. Just gotta be so badass. What I'm good at. Cinematic. Nice. Dodge that. Pretty sure I dodged that though. Oh man, what the heck? I swear I dodged that one. Shit, see, I always somehow can't dodge it. Even though I. These four werewolves that died here. Okay. Thanks, magical unicorn horse. Still have enough.
Alone again, with only his thoughts as company, he continues on his journey to find the one he seeks. Who or what was that strange creature? There is a power here that few know. A power that could have some influence on events. Perhaps the Guardian of the Lake is aware of him now and offers aid in his quest.
Oh, another new area. Gem medallion, okay. Nice. Scroll. This plays more like a hack and slash, kind of like Devil May Cry, actually. Interesting, okay. Yeah, I got do some Assassin's Creed stuff. Like this. It's a grenade. Watch out! Grenade, throw it back at him. Oh. Nice. Okay, sure. Goblins. Goblins. Things in the swamp. This thing is in the swamp, okay. Creature from the Black Lagoon or something. Creature from the Blue Lagoon? Black Lagoon? Okay. A devoid thing. There's things here. Fog is poisonous, get out of there, okay. Gotta get out of this. No! Wait, so how can I do it without going through the... Oh shit. So what, I just can't go through it? Maybe I need something. Nope, I don't see anything. So there's nothing else I can do. I have to go through the swamp. But there's a thing here, I'm sure. There's like a monster here, right? So, basically, if I go to the other sides, I die from the poison. If I go from the middle, I die from the monster. Oh, what the heck's going on here? Oh, got it. So, no choice but to do that, I guess. There's a monster in the middle. I have to go through the monster. Fountain of Youth. Swamp level. Huh. kept. Wait, maybe it's over there? Okay, I wonder which way else is to go. Okay. That's the... Shit. I just can't stay in the... Just can't stay in there too late, maybe. Otherwise it starts sinking in there. Oh, it's gonna be two more of these monsters. Three more, actually. Wow, there's another one. So many. Shit. Oh my god, I really don't like this level. You're moving so slowly through this stupid swamp thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. We don't like this level. Oh my god, come on. Quick time event, pretty much. Grip it. Grip the goblin. Get this grenade. Pick up and throw the grenade. Okay. I hate these stupid swap errors. Oh my god, you're basically just quick time events. You just have to go through a bunch of quick time events, which is really annoying. Oh my god. It forces you to go through a bunch of quick time events. So annoying.
Forgive me, brother, but my need is far greater than yours.
collector. These skills have been unlocked, okay. Hook click. Oh, okay. So I can swing it like a hook now. Cool. Alright. Giant troll. Shit. Shit. Oh man. What the heck? No. Alright guys, so yeah, this is Castlevania, Lord of Shadow, and it's pretty much like a Devil May Cry type of beat-em-up, like, it's this really, like, stylish type of beat-em-up, or hack and slash, just to say. So yeah, it's a different kind of Castlevania. I'm not sure if I prefer it over the original platformer kind. I think I actually prefer the original platformer kind better. My personal favorite is still Castlevania 4, but yeah. It's definitely a good looking game, that's for sure. So guys, Castlevania Lords of Shadow, if you're looking for a Devil May Cry type of Castlevania, here it is. Thanks for watching.